yet.
No.
Oh, you guys are serious about where you're going. Did you come out here especially for this event or what?
We have a house out here, but yes, for this weekend we came out for the event.
Wow, yay. Fabulous.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
But I think all of our different committee chair people and management people did a great job of pulling it off for the first time, having no experience. I mean, we had a lot of meetings and a lot of plans, and mostly I think we designed this around what we saw going on in Albuquerque.
What do you think of this thing so far?
Well, it's great so far.
It's fantastic. It's really doing good. Balloons are up today.
We've only had a few cases.
If you see the red balloon that says Spirit on it, that's
balloon
number
8. We had to take care of that.
Our
community emergency response team. So if there's any emergency or anything with any of the people that are here today, that's what we're here for.
What do you think about this as being a full-time event like in this town?
It'd be fun.
Yeah,
I'd show up. We live in Flagstaff.
Yeah, we would
come for it.
You come from Flagstaff on my head?
Yeah.
Wow.
Pretty amazing. Not that far.
It's not that far.
Yes. All our family.
Yeah. I am. Yes. Came to see this. That's why we came.
You know, the reaction from vendors has been, hey, we're coming back next year. This is great. And the ones who didn't come have called us and said, you know, leave a spot for us because we really like this idea. It went over really well.
Absolutely. I think it's the best event Havasu's ever had.
I've been here 30 years and this is the best thing I've ever seen here.
What free week it occurs?
You love this thing or what?
We love this thing. It is awesome.
The turnout is fabulous. It's awesome. Weather's perfect. Yep. Yep. Absolutely.
And it's so nice to see so many people in attendance. It's just, I probably one of the highest attended events we've seen.
I'm very proud of what they put on here. Very organized. Good event.
This is awesome. I love seeing all the hot air balloons take off. And it just, it's amazing how they don't get burnt or anything.
It was just an exciting event.
There's something about hot air balloons.
There's a magic.
That just brings the spirit of everyone involved. I even felt it when I first came up to the table that I wanted to volunteer. I wanted to be a part of this.
Yeah,
it's
there's
a real community involvement.
There's a magic about these balloons that just captures people.
I never have. I guess it's quite a knack. Give it too much, it takes off. You give it not enough, you hit the ground. From Seattle, actually. Yeah, yeah. We sailed a boat down to San Diego, and we heard about this, and we said, road trip. So here we are in Havasu. First time, really neat.
Incredible difference from what you were expecting. I imagine that caused some problems and then you had some additional problems as well.
We certainly did. The large attendance caused some interesting problems in a number of places, but probably the biggest one was traffic. And the number one traffic area was getting across the London Bridge.
Is that like a special deal for everybody or what?
Just free. They're just free balloons.
Really?
Just giving out to share from United Way.
Thank you, Constance. And thank you, everyone, for being here for the first annual Balloon Festival here in Lake Havasu City, Arizona.
How did you go about doing your marketing and promotion to reach people about this event?
We started early on, about 14 months before the event. We began to produce some of the marketing material. Early on, it was just simple flyers. We started, I think, the first one at Winterfest, which had been Winterfest a year ago, which was about a year before.
Arizona and likes nothing better than to fly competitions and see yellow spiral. Brian has 30 years of flying experience in aircraft and dozens of years as a balloonist.
When we researched where people learned about it, interestingly enough, about 60% of them said it was word of mouth. So somebody heard about it somewhere and told somebody else, and that's really where most of it went.
The balloon.
1 degree. And we're running 30 million of those.
This was another idea to promote it, and that was to have a photo contest and to produce a calendar for the balloon festival. Now, we didn't have pictures of balloons here yet, so what we did is we flew balloons over the London Bridge so we could try to get some photographs to use for the cover, at least, on the calendar.
This is great. I mean, this is the first time, first event. Havasu needs this. We're all here rooting for them.
Are you from Havasu?
We are weekenders, and we own homes up here, and we come here for 20 years. We love it.
But you're what, like snowbirds?
We're kind of like a snowbird.
Yeah.
We're working into Los Angeles, Whittier, California. No, yes, sir.
Tony, I love it.
She loves it.
Tony, have you been this before, Tony?
I love Jack in the Box. Because I'm just a little kid, and
okay.
I love the Balloon Festival. I've never been to one before.
What do you find so exciting about the Balloon Festival?
The colors of the balloons. Oh, the crowd's fantastic. I didn't think this event would be this big, and it's great.
It's been good for you or what?
It's been great for us. Yeah, it's been great for me. I've had a great day. Got me away from the office.
This is Katie.
Jack Daniels.
Hi, Jack Daniels.
And then this is Little Shelby.
Little Shelby.
She's just a little girl.
One of the things that surprised me so much was that people came all the way from the Midwest, from Minnesota, and places, you know, hundreds and hundreds of miles away just to be part of this event.
You're right, they did. Many of the balloons, by the way, came from a long way away. One balloon came from New York, I believe. But we selected that weekend because it happens to be the same week that is the highlight of the Quartzsite RV event, which draws literally tens of thousands of RVs to Quartzsite, which is about an hour and a half from here. And after they go through all the vendors and tents and stuff down there for a day, there's really nothing for them to do. So we promoted heavily in Quartzsite.
Really? So you've come from Blythe today?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I did come from Blythe.
No, I came from Maine.
What do you think of the event?
It's great.
Very nice.
Absolutely fantastic. Weather's perfect. It's just beautiful.
She has not been on the Ferris wheel in 20 years.
How did you get on the Ferris wheel?
I got on, don't worry.
No, I didn't chicken out, I couldn't get it on.
How's it going?
Good, I'm having fun.
Is this the best wind you've ever been in?
I think so, in Havasu. Havasu?
Really?
Yes.
Up with the balloon? Myself, no. No, I'm a ground pounder. I'm going to stay that way.
Oh, okay. You want to see this again, this sort of event?
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely going to be doing this next year. Without a doubt.
No,
I took granddaughter out.
Oh, really? Where are you from?
Here in Havasu.
Really? What do you think about a show like this again in Havasu?
Oh, I think we should do it again. Thumbs up to them. They did a wonderful show. Wonderful show.
It was an excellent, excellent show.
It was just a fun event for this town, and I don't think that's happened in a long, long, long time. On the other side of that man. Everybody, though, said, you know, this was well worth the money. Count me in for next year. Well, I think, you know, I had a lot of fun doing this, and I know Constance had a lot of fun doing this, and on behalf of him, I think, I want to thank everybody that worked so hard to put this on. All of them have said, you know, next year we're ready to go.
Yeah.